So this is after party room.
Oh my god. I thought I wasn't going to see you again.
Oh.
I can't walk. I broke something in my leg.
Oh, that sucks
Aaron
for you, huh?
Had found me, but we all got separated. We're not the only ones down here. Look, I know a way for us to get out of here. Red Team works in Gate 8. They have GPS and high-range radios. I have his gear, but we still need to get you one of their radios. If you can find one of their radios, I can use this tablet to guide you back. Then you'll be able to tell Command to send a rescue unit for me. I won't be able to communicate with you until you get that radio, so be careful. Push that desk to the side when you're ready.
Well, I'm pushing it towards you. Oh god, I'm not gonna crush you, am I? So now we're in like a lime green area.
Guy.
Thank you, I will. Now we're in like a lime green area. I don't think I've ever seen a lime green Backrooms place. Got some goop. Oh, that one got destroyed. Did Wesker get to use that Ouroboros on you? The walls are breathing! The walls are alive. They talk to me. Mario? Are we in Mario 64 now? Mario, is that you? I kinda like the Mario room though. I want there to be more of this. I kinda like the breathing hallways too.
Like I said, we're not the only ones down here.
Oh, I know. I know, lady. This is, I don't know what this is.
You're on the right path. That lighthouse is where you need to go next.
How the fuck do you expect me to get there, lady? Oh, I gotta fucking swim. Oh, okay. Well, at least it looks beautiful. Okay. Alright, let's do it. What the hell was that?
By the way, my name's Callie.
Hi, Callie.
I realized I never introduced myself. I'm sorry for that.
Also, now you're feeling bad, huh? Now that you're fucking probably gonna die? You should have thought of that before. I don't really feel like saving your ass. Alright, cool. Well, nothing swallowed us. So. Flashlight's working again too, so that's good.
Standing by.
Yep. Is this really gonna take me to the lighthouse, or is it just gonna be somewhere else? What the fuck?
Oh wow.
What am I looking at? Subnautica or something.
The place is empty. At least, I hope so.
I don't know about empty. There's wells. I don't know if you saw those.
Even if it's not, we've made it this far. We can't give up now.
Yeah.
For this?
I'm ready.
Alright, I'm pulling up their files on this level. Sublevel 52-4 is a non-Euclidean shortcut connected to level 2. Very unreliable, dangerous, and should only be used in emergencies.
Euclidean.
Let's skip forward. It says after the elevator to find a red button in one of the classrooms.
Okay.
Careful.
Sure thing. Sure thing, mama. Okay, so we look for a red button in the classrooms. It's a chair. Found it. It's pretty easy.
Okay, that should have opened another path. Be careful, though.
I mean, you say that, but I don't think you can hear the music playing right now. You're not as schizophrenic as me. I hear shit. I hear the music. And it's building tension. Like something's about to happen.
It says once you reach the carpet rooms to follow the tape path. So keep an eye out for that.
Follow the tape path. Lady? Callie? Callie? Like a low elevator. Bruh. Was I supposed to move? Oh, yeah, I was. Oh, God.
Oh, no. It looks like their lines were destroyed. It says you should be looking for a purple lift, much like the one you just took.
This lady's gonna get me killed. Let's go right. Purple or blue? Looks a little blue to me. I don't know if that's the right one. We'll take it though. Oh god.
Alright. It says head back to the classrooms and take the tunnel in the wall.
That? The little hole?
Activated a lift in here.
Okay. Now what, Kelly? Now what?
It says the tape path should lead you to the next level. I guess we'll see.
Well, you don't sound too sure of yourself. I don't like that. There's light that way. There's something over there. I'm gonna go check it out real quick.
We should really stick to the path. This level isn't safe.
But there's a ball. Should I listen to Kelly? Okay, Kelly. Hold it. Okay. Kelly, now what? Blue or wood? What the hell am I looking at?
What the?
What is this? She got me lost. She doesn't know where the fuck I'm going. I should just grab that basketball. Hello?
To get some feedback on your camera. We should proceed with caution.
Okay. It's a giant chair. Kelly? What am I looking at, Kelly? What is that? Kelly, there's some sort of ball. What the fuck? Oh, a pipe dream. Okay.
Says you're gonna want to avoid the scene in this section, but you can shut off the scene if you can find the corresponding valve.
Cool, I understand. This should be the one with the smiley faces, right? I hear it. Hello? Stopped. I said mom.
Mom, I wanna come out. I wanna come out now.
Fuck that, dude. You stay in there.
Mom, please.
I hate helping your little ass.
Please let me out.
I'm not gonna let your little ass out.
Mom.
What? What? Oh God. Turn off! What the fuck, dude?